People ask, what is an extreme DUI in Arizona? Well, an extreme DUI by statute is if you get any DUI while your blood alcohol concentration is a 0.15 or higher. Now, the super extreme is a 0.20 or higher. What does that mean? Well, for first offense, you're looking at 45 days in jail if you're a super extreme, and that's the minimum. And if you're a regular extreme, you're looking at 30 days in jail. Now, anything below that, you're looking at a day in jail as the possible minimum penalty. With all of these, it can be as high as 6 months in jail. If you have a second offense, super extreme DUI, the minimum and the maximum are the same. It's 180 days in jail. If you have a second offense, extreme DUI, that means you have any prior DUI, even if it's regular, but now your next DUI within 7 years is a 0.15 or higher. Now you're looking at 4 months in jail. And if you have a second offense DUI that's not a super extreme, you're looking at 30 days in jail. Why is that important? If we can reduce the super extreme or extreme to a regular second offense DUI, it drops down to 30 days in jail, which is obviously a lot less, and you can do work release so you don't miss work, things of that nature. If this is you, contact us and see what we can do for you.